Function room renumber allows to renumber rooms or spaces in the currently opened Revit project. You can add a prefix or suffix to the number if necessary, and using incremental selection of the rooms or spaces, you can perform the renumbering. In case you use a room number which is already present in the project, the tool allows you to swap numbers of two rooms, or renumbers all rooms which are after the given number.